Wait, if you got 1,000, you were just at 100.
No, I wasn't.
How'd you get to 1,000?
If you were there when I showed you that we hit 1,000.
You hit 100.
No, I...
That's 1,000.
Yes.
1,000.
I said I went to the room when I hit 1,000. Sometimes I don't understand you. Guys, we're bored. We're at my mom's clinic. She's getting some checkups. She's fine. She's not sick. She just, you know, normal yearly checkups.
I'm leaving.
She's leaving me for the whole week. She's going to my brother's house.
I'm only staying until Sunday.
Please. So I get the whole week for myself.
Can I get to see my sister?
She's leaving me. Yes.
Leaving my
Oh, I should be sad, right? Oh, I'm sad. She's leaving me.
Whatever.
She's going to my brother's house for the week. I get the whole week for myself. I get my own bed for myself. I get to stretch and move my hands where I feel like it without her being there, taking all my space. She always be in the night. When it's time to go to sleep, she's on her side and I'm on my side. In the morning, she's up on my side. I'm basically falling off the bed. Ew, your face is ugly. But anyways, guys, we have a little busy schedule today. We're at my mom's clinic. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning. And we're gonna go take her to my brother's house. And then after
my dad's house.
As I said, to my brother's house.
I almost built it.
And then after that, I have to take some stuff for my dad to his mechanic for his truck, cause it's getting fixed up. And then after that, I go home. I'm gonna watch All American on Netflix. It's getting really good. It's a secret that nobody wants to tell me. There is a secret that nobody wants to tell me. And I need to know. Everybody be hinting it on all the episodes I've been watching so far and nobody says anything and I'm getting really frustrated that somebody needs to tell me something. Guys, me and my mom are thinking of getting this bed. It's like a sofa bed. You just sit on it like during the day and then you can sleep on it. For my room, I've been wanting one. I'll be like this. And I'm long, so it fits me.
No, you fit in that.
I fit in it. Look. Look. I'll sleep on top, Merlin will sleep on the bottom. Cause Merlin's the only one that stays with me. Look at this girl. Just because she wanna play her game. Look at this girl. Look at this big old girl fitting in this little cart. You fat, look at that fat jug.
I'm building a farm.
She hairy too, hairy legs.
I get from her daddy.
Her daddy got some hairy legs.
Hi!
My mom got me in trouble.
Uh-huh. I'm playing Big Minecraft, so she won't give it to me, and it's only $6.
Mom, say something. We're dropping her off at my brother's house. It's time for her to go.
Yeah, but she's coming back.
No, I don't want her back. Keep her.
I'll come back Sunday.
No, keep her. I don't want her.
Can I not go back down there?
I'll keep her for a week and that's it, man.
Ready? And go! Come on! 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 Come on!
Merlin's gone. She's gone for the week. I know that looked kind of bad. I was crying, but then I'm laughing. Nah, guys, for real. I'm gonna miss her. She's been here since March. Since this whole coronavirus started, she's been here since March. I can't be too loud. My mom's sleeping. It's been a long day out, and it's hot. But Merlin's with my brother. I get the whole week for myself. It's quiet. It's chilling. I'm busy with YouTube and school, so I don't have a lot of time to pay attention to her. And over there, she'll have Irene Jr. She over there, she has kids to play with. So here, it's just me. And I do play with her. We do talk. We have our movie nights. You guys see, we have our movie nights. But I don't play with her as much as she wants because I'm doing school and YouTube. I'm editing. Over there, she gets to, you know, hang out and be a kid and play. So she's over there with my brother for the whole week. I'm happy. I mean, I'm gonna miss her because she's always like the loud one here. She's always talking, you know, making the house loud. Like me, I'm loud too, but with her it's like two times as loud in the house. So, and I'm gonna miss you, little girl, but it's okay. I'm just kidding. I ain't gonna miss you. I'm just kidding. She's gone. She left me, but I'm excited. I'm like 50-50. I'm 50% sad, 50% happy because I get to do me. I get to take care of myself because of my leg. If you guys saw the video, I hurt my leg playing softball practice. I hurt my leg like from my, like the top of my butt down to like the middle of my thigh in the back. I don't know if I pulled a muscle or a nerve or like something, but I couldn't walk. I couldn't run. You guys saw me limping. But I have this tape, hang on. I have this like athletic tape and I have one back. I have one right there. You guys can see this right there. And I have this here. And then I took a bath, oh shit. I took a bath in some Epsom salt the day of practice when I came home, and some warm water with some Epsom salt. And then when I got out, I got like this icy hot rubby thing. I put it on my thigh and I'm feeling much better. And I have to get better because I have a game on Friday, which I'm gonna take you guys. My mom is gonna vlog for me actually, because you guys saw Merlin was the one that was vlogging and the camera just kept doing like this. So it was just like that, and then it got good footage. I got as good footage as I can, but hopefully my mom will do much better and get, you know, she's gonna sit, but hopefully she'll sit somewhere where you can see me play. And I think that's all. I'm better. It's already Monday. I got hurt on Friday, but I'm better. I'm walking now a little. I'm doing some running. You guys saw I was playing with Junior, so I'm doing much better. But sometimes like the pain will come and go, but I really need to take care of it because I really want to play, and especially now because I got new cleats and I didn't want to just buy it for no reason. And yeah. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. We just hit 1,000. And let's keep growing. So make sure you hit the subscribe button below. Join the family. And I'll see you guys later with another video. Later. Peace.